No lollygagging. Need supplies? See Bellathor at his store. Sleazy little man, but he has good stock. Everything's all right? Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll. Go cast your fancy magic someplace else. Trouble? Be glad you're here in the city and not out in Riverwood. Those poor sods don't even have a wall. I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee. God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
You see? The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. Ah! The Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow! Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
I wonder what Irileth is so excited about.
A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. What was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, not now.
Tell him what
not
you
now.
Told me about the dragon.
Not now.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
Good.
Don't fail me.
Help
I should come along.
Kill
I would
this
very
dragon
much like
before
to see
it
dragon.
Can attack Whiterun.
No. I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
I envy you the chance to see this dragon up close.
I'll see you at the watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
Gods and dragons, you aided the Yard. On behalf of Whiterun, I thank you.
I ain't done.
Lordstead's a nice enough little hamlet, but a boring posting for a guard. If a dragon attacks, well, then it'll be a different story. Go cast your fancy magic someplace else. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Watch the magic! Lightly armored means light on your feet. Smart. They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice. Shouted him apart.
Need a blade? You should talk to Adrian at the forge.
I said a dragon.